And honestly, I've been begging for answers that you and only you can give to me. My voice crying loud, I've been crying for days now. And as I start to run, I start to bleed.
I was nearly scared to die.
And I was nearly scared to die.
Why you laughed in paragraphs?
Why you laughed in paragraphs? Just waiting for proof that there's sunsets and silhouette dreams. Oh, my sandcastle's full like the ashes of cigarettes, and every wave drags me to sea. I could stand here for hours just to ask God the question, is everyone here make-believe? With a tear at his voice, he says, son, that's the question. Does this deafening silence mean nothing to no one but me? As hours move to minutes, and minutes take longer to break, I will be desperately waiting when my tongue won't fall apart. And we've been sitting here for hours, all alone and in the dark. So let me think of how to word it. Is it too soon to say perfect? If I could find another 30 minutes somewhere, I'm sure everything would find me. All that's left is just to sing out here by the ocean, just waiting for proof that there's sunsets and silhouette dreams. Oh, my sandcastle's full like the ashes of cigarettes, and every wave drags me to sea. I could stand here for hours just to ask God the question, is everyone here make-believe? With a tear at his voice, he says, son, that's the question. Does this deafening silence mean nothing to no one but me?
Sanctuary swear to thine, or I may never sail Virginia again. You must know we'll meet again. And now I'll have you know I'm scared to death.
Tell me once again that you will love me till the death. And should I die, you swear that you will come for me. As I fade away, you reach out and silence mean nothing to no one but me.